Imagine a world where your best friend is a robot, your teacher is AI, and your assistant responds to your every command with lightning speed. Welcome to an incredible future that's just around the corner, a place where the line between human and machine blurs, creating endless possibilities. Are you ready to step into this awe-inspiring world? Buckle up, because this journey is going to be wild. Hello and welcome to my channel, Ampdup Tech, where I talk about the latest in developments and trends in robotics and artificial intelligence. In today's video, I'm going to introduce you to some of the most anticipated humanoid robots that are coming out in 2024. These robots are not only designed to look like humans, but also act like humans with advanced capabilities. They're expected to revolutionize various fields and industries, such as education, healthcare, entertainment, and personal assistance. So without further ado, let's get started. The first on our list is Eve, a social humanoid robot that can interact with humans using natural language, facial expressions, and gestures. Eve is created by Hanson Robotics, the same company that made Sophia, the world's first robot citizen. Like Sophia, Eve is also designed to be a companion, a teacher, and a friend for people of all ages and backgrounds. However, Eve is expected to be more advanced than Sophia in terms of artificial intelligence, emotion, and creativity. She will also have a modular body that can be customized and upgraded with different accessories and features. Eve is not just an ordinary robot, but also a platform for artificial intelligence research and development. She will also be able to generate original content such as poems, stories, songs, and artworks. Eve will be able to express her own opinions and preferences, as well as understand and empathize with others. Eve will be able to communicate with humans in multiple languages, including English, Mandarin, Spanish, French, Arabic, and Hindi. Eve is a social influencer too. She will have her own social media accounts where she will be able to share her thoughts and experiences with her followers. She'll be able to collaborate with other celebrities and influencers such as musicians, actors, comedians, and athletes. Eve will be able to participate in various events and activities such as interviews, podcasts, concerts, shows, games, and challenges. Eve will be able to entertain and inspire millions of people around the world with her personality and talent. All right, the number two robot on our list is going to be Lila. Lila is a humanoid robot that can perform various tasks in the healthcare sector, such as taking vital signs, administering medication, and providing emotional support. Lila is developed by SoftBank Robotics, a maker of Pepper, the world's first social robot for business. Lila is designed to be friendly, empathetic, and trustworthy. She will also have touch-sensitive skin that can detect pain, temperature, and pressure. Lila will be able to communicate with patients and medical staff using voice, text, and images. That's pretty cool. Lila's not just a robot, but also a healthcare assistant. She will be able to assist doctors and nurses in diagnosing and treating various conditions and diseases. She will also be able to monitor and record the health status and progress of the patients using sensors and cameras. Lila will also be able to provide personalized care and guidance to patients based on their needs and preferences. And finally, she'll be able to educate and inform patients about their health conditions and treatments. Lila's not only a healthcare assistant, but also a healthcare companion. She'll be able to comfort and console patients who are suffering from pain, stress, anxiety, or depression. She'll also be able to motivate and encourage patients who are recovering from injuries, illnesses, and surgeries. Lila will also be able to interact and socialize with parents using humor, stories, games, and music. Lila should be able to make patients feel better and happier with her kindness and compassion. All right, number three robot on our list is going to be Zara, a humanoid robot that can work as a personal assistant, a secretary, or a receptionist. She's built by RoboKind, a company that specializes in creating robots for education and autism therapy. Zara is programmed to be professional, efficient, courteous. She'll also have a facial recognition system that can identify and remember people's names, preferences, and appointments. Zara will be able to handle phone calls, emails, and documents using natural language processing and speech synthesis. Zara is not just a robot, but also a personal assistant. She'll be able to manage your schedule, remind you of your tasks, book your flights, order your food, pay your bills, and more. She'll be able to even do your research and organize information for you using web search engines and databases. I've also seen ChatGPT doing that recently too. Zara will also be able to help you with your work or study projects using word processors, spreadsheets, presentations, and other software tools. Zara is not only a personal assistant, but also a personal companion. She'll be able to chat with you about your interests, hobbies, and goals. She'll be able to give you the advice you need and feedback on your personal and professional issues. Zara will be able to support you and cheer you up when you're feeling down or stressed. Zara will make you feel more productive and confident with her intelligence and skills. Okay, number four on our list is called Serena IV. Serena V, a humanoid robot designed by the University of Tehran and the Iranian Center for Advanced Systems and Technologies. Serena V is the latest of the Serena robot series, which started in 2008. Serena V is 1.7 meters tall and weighs 68 kilograms. It can walk, balance, climb stairs, track objects, recognize speech, and perform gestures. Serena V can also interact with humans using a tablet interface or a voice assistant. Serena V aims to demonstrate the capabilities of Iranian robotics and inspire future generations or engineers. Okay, so aside from all these humanoid social robots, there's a totally different class of robots that have been revolutionizing our world completely. So some of these robots are going to be this delivery robot. It's an autonomous robot that provides last mile delivery services, and it can carry food, groceries, packages, or other items from a vendor to a customer's door. It can navigate through sidewalks, crossings, driveways, and other obstacles using sensors, cameras, GPS, and artificial intelligence. Delivery robots can reduce delivery costs, traffic congestion, and carbon emissions. All right, number two is going to be Robotic Avatar. It's a completely different robotic system in comparison to humanoid robots. It transfers and operates senses, actions, and presence to a remote location in real time. It allows a person to experience and interact with a different place using technology as the interface. Robotic avatars can be used in different settings such as education, healthcare, entertainment, and personal assistance. Robotic avatars can be used in education in various ways, such as enhancing the learning experiences by allowing students to interact with different places, cultures, and people using technology as interface. For example, students can visit historical sites, museums, or natural wonders through their avatars and experience them as if they were right there. They can also communicate with experts, mentors, or peers from different countries and backgrounds using natural language. Improving the teaching quality by enabling teachers to use the AI-generated avatars to present video-based content and online activities. For example, teachers can use the avatars to deliver lectures, explain concepts, provide feedback, and prompt critical reflection and discussion. AI-generated avatars can also be customized and adapted to suit different learning styles, preferences, and contexts. Promoting the social and ethical awareness of AI and robotics by engaging students creatively and critically with the implication of using avatars in education and society. For example, students can explore the benefits and challenges of avatars, such as their potential to enhance or replace human interaction, their impact on identity and privacy, and their ethical and legal issues. All right, number three on our list is going to be Robotic Ambassador. A robotic ambassador is a certain class of robot that represents a certain organization, country, or cause, and can communicate with humans using natural language, facial expressions, and gestures, just like the other ones. It can also participate in various events and activities such as interviews, podcasts, concerts, shows, games, and challenges. One example of a robotic ambassador is Sophia, the world's first robot citizen that we talked about earlier, and the first robot innovation ambassador for the United Nations Development Program. So these are some of the most anticipated humanoid robots that are coming out in 2024. They are not only designed to look like humans, but also act like humans with advanced capabilities. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and learned something new. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, Amped Up Tech. If you like videos like this, we've got a lot of new exciting content coming your way, so you won't want to miss it. Also, let me know in the comments which robot you're most excited about and why. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.